Japan gives a really strong impression to me. Jun is playing very well, and now they have Oshima and Yoshimura. Players are very strong, not so well known by all the other top players. Yeah, they're really, really good. Oshima even surprised me, and the China Open and many other top players like Chuang, Niva and Malong. So I think Japan is very dangerous. It's just a first impression from the first matches I saw from them. And it will be interesting to see how they will do against Portugal. So far they also do well. It will be an interesting match. Korea, I mean, have a strong team. But already, I think, 2-3 matches, there was on a border to lose against teams who was not expecting that they could have trouble. I think they're still searching. I mean, like Yong Yong Sik and Lee Sang Soo. Lee Sang Soo also won against me in single world championships. Are really strong players. But I think they didn't play so many world championships for their country, and now they're like the leaders of a table tennis nation. Yeah, who was world and Olympic champion. I think it's a lot of pressure on them. And so far they're coming around, but it will be interesting to see how they will do against a bit bigger team. I personally think that Yoshioki will increase his level for the more important matches, because he's still a top player in my eyes. Of course, my friend Simon Gauzy so far doing a really good job. Unfortunately, it hurts for Germany that he had such a strong performance yesterday. But also all the other matches, he was leading his team very well in his young age. That's promising for Europe, and yeah, strong performance from him so far. Well, after all, I forgot that Lebeson is, I think, not losing one match here. So it's not only Guzzi who is doing well, also Lebeson. He's one of my competitors since the very young age. Already played against him in the cadet time, then junior time, and men's time. I think he had some ups and downs, but yeah, since his strong team performance in Baku last year, the European Games, he's steady going up and proved that his game is very dangerous.